SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to block texts on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're receiving unwanted text messages from a contact or a phone number, then you have the option to block that person from sending you more texts. Completing this action is also going to block them from calling you or placing FaceTime calls to you, so it can be beneficial if you don't want to hear from that person. So to block texts on an iPhone, simply open the Messages app. You can then select the contact for whom you would like to block texts, and then you can tap the name of that contact at the top of the screen. Now you're going to touch the Info button that appears here, and then you can scroll down until you find the Block Caller option. Now you can just tap on that, and then you can touch the Block Contact option to confirm that you're not going to receive phone calls, messages, or FaceTime from people on the block list. So once you do that, you should see that this switches to the option to unblock caller, which means that this contact or phone number is now blocked. If you decide that you do want to unblock them, you can simply come back into the Messages app, open up their conversation, and then select the unblock caller option, which is going to revert this to block caller, meaning that their phone calls, texts, and FaceTime calls will be able to come through.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.